Asuka wins the Rumble. Asuka's going to WrestleMania.
Now the question is, which championship will Asuka choose to challenge for in New Orleans?
What makes Ronda Rousey so special is she's an attraction. She's a star.
Please welcome my friend, Ronda Rousey.
They call you the arm collector.
My mom calls me and berates me about arm bar practice.
Kids, you have to do your arm bars.
I've had someone dislocate my elbow. I popped it back in myself and still won the match.
Right.
It's just her toughness, and she oozes confidence.
To me, she's one of the baddest women on the planet.
She is who she is, and she makes no apologies for it.
She's an Olympic champion. She was the first ever women's UFC bantamweight champion. And because of the level of athleticism, the level of professional athlete that we have on our roster right now, Ronda Rousey wants to be a part of that. And I can't wait to see what she does.